Alberta debt clock. We've brought it out of retirement. Since Ralph Klein stood at the McDougall Center in Calgary and declared Alberta's debt paid in full, we are now back in debt to the tune of $8.3 billion and growing by the millisecond. Our debt is growing by $4.1 billion a year, $11.2 million a day, $465,000 an hour, that's nearly half a million dollars an hour, $109.20 a second, and $7,755 a minute.